buzzing on that beat. Yo, what's going on everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Harry Kim. If you're new here, don't forget to like or subscribe this video if you like that. And yo, welcome back, man. Welcome back to reaction video. It's been a couple days, I haven't uploaded any video, but now I'm back because I'm busy, I have work to do. And yo, man, now we back to do a reaction video. And today we're gonna react to Wonder song. And yeah, without further ado, let's go. Because everyone actually comment down below want me to react a song from Wanda called Demon. It is a first song of the Ska album, and yo, let's get into it. I have listened to like a half of the song, but not a full one. But now, I'm ready, man. I'm ready. Let's go. But first, I got a dream, man. Let's go, boy.
I got demon on my mind.
Oh, I got demon.
I got monster.
I got monster
on my mind. On my mind. I got murder on my mind. He gon' whisper all the time.
All the time, man. This is like a opera song? I'm not really sure, but it's like it's awakening your soul, man.
I got demon on my mind. I got monster on my mind. On my mind. I got murder on my mind. He gon' whisper all the time, all the time. I got on my mind right now. I got monster on my mind. I got murder on my mind right now. He gon' whisper all the time. Beside dog come night. ដកនៅក្នុងគូគួយខ្លាចអាចឲ្យមនុស្សឈួតពីស្លូតទៅជាកាច់ឥតទីពលវិញ្ញាណកំណាច់ដែលមិនចេះខ្លាចដោះអានេះអ្នកដែលសន្យាចង់លោកពីចាំទៅគូដូចជាខ្នោះបិសាចនៅក្នុងចិត្តមិនខ្វល់អ្វីទាំងអស់ឬរឿងបាត់ចំរះកាយទៅញាតិជាប់នៅពីតែស្មោះទាំងយកកំណត់នៅដែលល្អបោះចោលអស់សង្កត់ក្រុមបិសាចនៅក្នុងចិត្តបណ្ឌិតជាប់នៅក្នុងគូអ្នកនឹងលេងនៅរឿងទាំងអស់ថារឿងណាគូឬមិនគូមិនចំឡើយក្នុងបេះដូងមានសំណួរនៅក្នុងគ some red clay, some white, you got it, but such a monkey cuffy. I found myself, cop knung to lead. I'm down, but I never down on my knee. Demons on me, chasing the money. Out of town, boom around, the G-Ferrari.
Yo guys, this is the end of the song, and I think this song is talk about demon. Obviously, it's like demon in yourself. Like usually in yourself, they have like a demons and they have like angels. So they have like a two mindset. So if you follow the demon mindset, demon mind, and they direct you to do something a bad way, like doing drug, like do something that disappointed your parents or your family, and if you follow the angel's mind, you will get succeed one day. Just try hard, don't ever give up. And yeah man, that's all he meant this song, because he's actually talking about his life, and he want to message all of his fans who will listen to this song about like, please fight that demon mind in order to get succeed. Because if you don't fight with your demon mind, demon soul, you will follow that spirit to do so, to do something which is very bad to society, man. So please don't. And yo man, this song is good, man. I don't, it's like, it kind of feel like a hype a little bit, and try to wake you from something that drag you into hell, you know what I mean? It's like something bad and he want to drag you out, man. Like please man, if you listen to me, you're gonna have a better life. So yeah man, it's a good song, it's a good song, good message as well. So if you're new here, if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and comment, share, do whatever to support me, and yo man, we build this community together. So yeah, this is the end of the video. See you in the next video. Bye.